Before there was a Lucy Letby, there was Genene Jones, a pediatric nurse from San Antonio, Texas. She was speculated to have murdered about 60 infants and children. But that's not the most shocking part of her story, as there was also a hospital cover-up, and she was almost set free.